Okay, guys, so we are ready. It's almost 9 o'clock, 9 p.m. and we are about to start this live. So I'm gonna give a few minutes for people to tune in. We are ready to get started. Let me see in the chat box who is already with us, who is watching.
Okay, guys. So we are ready.
So I'm giving a few more minutes for people to tune in, and then we go. Let me see if you are watching with us. I see London in the house, Cyprus in the house, Lithuania in the house, Zimbabwe in the house, Simonas, I would say Lithuania probably. So Kenya in the house, Africa is in the house. Let's see who else. We're about to get started. I'm gonna give a few more minutes. So let's see, we have Nisa in the house, we have France in the house already, Yanis from Cyprus in the house. So let's see some more countries. Arad, Romania in the house. Who else? Romania. Okay, so Romanian domination today. Munich in the house, Germany. That's great. German in the house. Do we have anyone from Austria, Switzerland? We see Fodis from Cyprus. He's here with us. Let's see who else. Germany, Stuttgart. Let me find the video before we start. I wanna play one, two videos. I'm gonna give some time for people to tune in. And then we go. I see Switzerland in the house, UK in the house. What about Russia? Where is Russia? Do we have Russia in the house? Düsseldorf, Germany. So we are ready. I'm gonna share my screen. I'm gonna play a video. And then we start. Few seconds for the video. Let's see who else is with us today. We are giving some time for people to tune in. I know that there are some teams worldwide that they are finishing their presentations right now, and then we start the training.
Sometimes I lay under the moon, I thank God I'm breathing, and I pray, don't take me soon, cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around because
Australia. We're here in Guatemala building a bottle school. This is the first MacTeam bottle school that we've done. See, these bottles the children fill, and they need to fill 10,000 of these bottles to create the walls of this bottle school. And it takes 2 hours for them to jam rubbish in this. So we're blessed that the children have actually filled the bottles full of the rubbish, and now our job is just to create the wall, the insulation. And I tell you what, all the different things that I've done with World Adventures is amazing, but to be here to build a bottle school, to change the children's lives, is the most gratifying thing that I've done with World Adventures. So do a volunteer for sure.
Coming here, we were believing that we're coming to help, contribute and give, but what we saw is that what you get is 1,000 times bigger from what you give.
Just amazing. I mean, you cannot explain it and put it into words. I'm sure I really want you to come here and experience what you're experiencing those 2 days. Love your CEO.
Most of the people are spending their lives worrying or focusing on houses, buildings, cars and whatever other things, and so many of them are not happy because they are focusing on the things they don't have in their lives. And I'm watching here these kids, these people that they almost have nothing, but they are so happy and so grateful about everything that is happening in their lives. And we are blessed and honored to be able to put a contribution to their community, because they don't have an education system. There are no access to a school. And the fact that we are able to build a school for them is like hitting quadruple AMD for us. And it's so special.
In my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. Because all the negativity surrounds. I know some death, either not turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been lying for the people to say that we don't want to fight no more. Tell me no more, and our children
the next 3 days, we will be all together. We will mastermind together. We will learn together. We will laugh together. We will cry together. And we will win together the next 3 days. I won.
to something, we belong to something.
Good night, guys.
We are the ones that will be remembered. Sing it this time, this time we can go home.
Okay, we are ready to go, ready to go. So I see that we got some traction here. We got some people here with us. And first of all, I want to say to everyone, congratulations for the big week. It seems that this week is definitely the biggest week of the last, I would say of the last 2 months probably. And it gets bigger and bigger day by day. So I want to say congratulations to the whole MAC team. And before I move on, I want to ask some questions to see who we got here. So I want to see who is a member of World Ventures for more than a year. Let me see. So I see some of you that I know that you are members for more than a year. So I see Burak is a member for at least four years, probably, maybe more. Sandra Dragoman is definitely more than a year. Eddie Trifoni is definitely more than a year. But let me see some of you, you know, who's a member for more than a year? So I see Mihai, Marilena, Thomas, Eddie. Ah, we got Jack Sparrow as well. So I see Yannis, Eva, Fodis. Okay, now let me see something different. Let me ask you something different. Who is a member for less than a year? Who became a member in 2020? I wanna see how many of you became members in 2020? So less than a year. So let me see, 2020. So I still see some of you that you say in 3 years, 2.5 years, but I wanna see who is a member for less than a year. Who is a brand new member. So we see Elias, we see Ian, we see Alex, Rachel, Karina, Antigone. Okay, Dennis. So here is my biggest advice. And I want to start this call by giving you one big advice, especially to the new ones. I'm going to give the same advice to the old ones, you know, to those ones that they are for, members for over a year. But listen to me very carefully. This is your number one goal. Be here in a year. As you know, my friend La Rona, he said, I just became a member recently, you know, this month. So he became a member in June. So here's my advice to you, my friend. Be here in a year. Be here next year. 2021, you wanna be here. You wanna be a member of World Ventures in 2021. If you are an old member, if you're member for years, be here in a year. And I know some of you are wondering, what's the advice? Why are you telling me to be here next year? Stavro, I don't want to be here next year. I want to be here and make a fortune by next year. I want to make money by next year. You know, I want to be a millionaire, or I want to have residual income, or I want to earn a few thousand dollars, whatever it is. Take my advice. Be here in a year. Listen to this. Your first year in network marketing. Your first year in network marketing is what we call the survival year. I'm going to repeat this. Your first year in network marketing is what we call the survival year. And some of you right now, you are wondering what I mean. So survival year, we call it the first year. And the main reason is because most people in network marketing, and I'm not talking about our company, I'm talking about the industry in general. So the most people in this industry, in network marketing industry, they will never gonna make it their first year. Why? Because the first year is the survival year. The first year is the year of knowledge. It's the year that you learn. Now, you may make some money. I know people that they made millions their first year, you know, hundreds of thousands of dollars. You may make some money your first day. You may make some money your first week. But still, the first year is the survival year. It's the year that you need to survive. It's more difficult to survive your first year than it is your second, third, fourth, fifth year combined. So most of the people that they quit network marketing, most of the people that they quit the industry, they quit the first year. What's the reason? Because they don't know what to do. And they do so many mistakes. They don't have results and they quit. But you know, it's the same like you're going to the gym. Now, you go to the gym, which one is the most difficult year? Your first year. But most of the people, they go to the gym and the first year, you know, the first day, as a matter of fact, not the first year, but the first day, they take 10 push-ups and then they go in front of the mirror and they check their body. You know, they run for 10 minutes, then they go in front of the mirror and they check if they lost any weight. It's never going to work. It's like anything else in life. Today, as I'm talking to you right now, there are thousands of people all around the world, maybe hundreds of thousands of people all around the world, that they are telling to their significant other, I will love you until death will separate us. There are hundreds of thousands of people that during the next week will get married. There are hundreds of thousands of people that next week will register to for the university for, you know, next season for September. Most of them, they are not going to make it until the end. Most of them, they will quit in their first year. Over 50%, they are not going to make it for their first year. Over 50%, they are not going to stay with their significant other until death will separate them. This is how life works. But the most successful ones, the ones that they make it happen, they definitely survived their first year. And I want to give you some statistics of the industry. And this is why I'm focusing so much on the first year. You know, you got people, this is one of the main questions that I already receive. Many people are asking me, hey Stavro, what can I do? And if you are brand new, listen to this. If you are not brand new, you have to listen to this as well. Hey Stavro, what can I do to make sure that people will never, ever, ever going to quit my team? You know, some others, they say, hey Stavro, I had someone quitting my team yesterday. What can I do? I don't want people to quit my team. Hey Stavro, you know, I had 5 people quitting my team last month. What can I do? Listen to this. If you figure it out, let me know too. I'm 9 years in the company. I got tens of thousands of people that quit my team, but I have a maxed out residual income and I'm earning over $100,000 per month for the last 3 years. So, you know, I have a maxed out residual income, which is over $50,000 per month, every month for the last 4, almost 5 years. And I'm earning over $100,000 per month for the last 3 years, every single month. And I have tens of thousands of people quitting my team. As a matter of fact, I have hundreds of people quitting my team every week, but I'm still earning over $100,000 per month, every month. So it's not that you need to find out a way to stop people from quitting your team. You need to find out a way to help people in your team winning. That's all you wanna do. So you need to understand that what you say day one is what people remember. And here is my ultimate goal. When I have a new member, I look him in the eyes and I say, listen, this is not a 100 meters race. This is a marathon. World Ventures is a marathon. It's not the thing that you get in today, you get rich tomorrow, and then you get out. No, this is not an investment. You are not gonna be millionaire overnight. So I clarify this. I make it clear day one, this is not a 100 meters race. This is something that we need to work hard together. It's a marathon, but I'm giving you my word. We are gonna run it like a 100 meter race. So your ultimate goal is to be here next year. From day one, you say your first year is the survival year. That means your first year is the year that you get knowledge, is the year that you learn the game, is the year that you learn the how-tos, is your entry year, is your survival year. I want you to be here next year. But let me give you some good news. During your survival year, you can make money because in this business, you learn as you earn. Here is what I can tell you guys. And this is not my study. I'm gonna give you some statistics. I'm gonna give you some numbers. And this is not my numbers. It's not something that, you know, I created with my mind. Real statistics, you can go and check the book, Your First Year in Network Marketing, or you can go and listen to the audios. And now, the author of the book, he did his research and he started calling people that are in network marketing for 7 years or more. And he called people that are in network marketing for 7 years or more, that are in the same company for 7 years or more, and that they are taking action daily. So the real ones, the ones that they are not only, you know, part of the company for the product, or the ones that are really doing something and they're in the same company for 7 years or more. And here is what he found out. 95%, listen to this percentage. That's a crazy, crazy, crazy percentage. 95% of the people that are in the same company taking action either part-time or full-time. And I'm gonna tell you in a few minutes what I mean part-time or full-time. Taking action either part-time or full-time daily for 7 years in a row, they said in public that today, after 7 years, we are earning more money residually from what we were expecting to earn when we started. Today, after 7 years, we can say we are financially free and we are earning more money residually from what we were earning when we started. Some of you didn't realize what I just said. Go and ask lawyers, go and ask football players, go and ask singers, go and ask actors, go and ask, you know, people that are working for the government. Go and ask any employee, any businessman, and tell him, and take the percentages, you know, do your research and tell him, hey, after 7 years, are you earning more money from the money that you were expecting to earn when you started your business? I guarantee you most of them, not everyone, but most of them, they will say no. Unfortunately, no. When I started that business, I was believing that I was going to be a millionaire. I was going to earn this money. No. And after 7 years, definitely no, but I'm here because of security. So you need to understand that that's a big percentage. 95% of the people that they stayed in the same company for 7 years, taking action daily, they said we are earning more money from what we were expecting. That's a crazy percentage. Now, here's the common thing that all these people have. They survived their first year. So you get a new member today and you're asking me, why am I new members, you know, after a month or after a week or after 2 months, they're doing nothing? It's because the expectations you created, my friend. So if you're a new member, you need to know how to set expectations. You say, I'm gonna help you make money your first week. I'm gonna help you make money your first month. I'm gonna get you to residual in 30 days. But your first year, no matter how much money you'll make, is your survival year. Your first year, you need to mention that your first year is your survival year. I told you before, full-time or part-time. Let me see how many of you are full-time. Let me see this. I want you to let me know if you are full-time, right on the chat box, on the YouTube chat box, how many of you are full-time World Ventures. I wanna explain you something, and you need to get this. If you wanna make money, if you wanna be successful in World Ventures, you need to understand the difference between being full-time and being part-time. So how many of you, I'm looking on the chat box right now. How many of you are doing this full time? So I see Andre, I see Thomas is full time. Let me see who else. Benedict is full time. So let me see who else is full time. Some more, let me see some more that are doing this full time. Burak is full time. Okay, so Ruben is full time. Maria Boba is full time. Okay. So here's what you need to understand. If you are working full-time on a job, it means that you are working 8 hours per day. In 8 hours, I guarantee you, if you know how to do the presentation, you can do at least 15 presentations. But now the question is, how many of you do 15 presentations per day? How many of you really do 15 presentations per day? You share the word Ventures presentation 15 times per day. How many of you do it? And I bet that I'm not gonna get anyone saying that I'm doing 15 presentations per day. So you see, if you are full-time and you say, I'm gonna do this full-time, I'm gonna make money full-time, I'm gonna be a millionaire, I'm gonna be an IMD, and you are not doing at least 10 presentations per day, which is gonna take you 5-6 hours per day, maximum, that's maximum, then not only you are not full-time, you don't have a job. You cannot say that I'm doing work when just full time. Now, if you're part-time, if you're doing this part-time, it's minimum 3 presentations per day. If you wanna be on your way to the big ranks of residual income, if you wanna say I'm on my way to IMD, it's minimum 3 presentations per day. If you wanna say, you know, I'm on my way to IMD and I'm full-time, is minimum 10 presentations per day. I wanna be honest with you. Some of you are asking me, hey, how did you do IMD in 2 years? How did you make it to, you know, my first 2 years? In my first 2 years, I was earning $30,000 per month consistently. On my first 5 years, I was earning $60,000 to $70,000 per month consistently. The last 3 years, I'm earning over $100,000. I'm not saying this to impress you, but to tell you that this is not a reflection of being lucky. This is a reflection of hard work. I was doing my first 2 years, 10 presentations per day. Those of you that you are on the call right now and you knew me back then, you know how I was. My first 2 years was never less than 10 presentations. Am I presenting today? Hell yes, but definitely no more than 10 presentations per day. Can I afford it? Yes, today I can afford less than 10 presentations per day. Back then, my first 2 years, I couldn't afford 10 presentations per day because I wanted to be a millionaire. So some of you say, I'm full-time World Ventures and you do 2 presentations per week. You are not full-time World Ventures. My friend, the truth is that you don't have a job and World Ventures is your hobby. Some of you say, I'm part-time World Ventures and you do 1 presentation per month. No, you are not part-time World Ventures. You are a member of World Ventures, but you are not building World Ventures part-time. If you say I'm building World Ventures part-time and I'm on my way to IMD, is minimum 3 presentations per day. Now, if you say, no, I wanna travel and I wanna do 1 presentation per week and maybe it will happen, maybe it will not, is this wrong? No, it's not, but you need to know what to expect. So, full-time, part-time, you need to know what you expect. Listen, those of you that you became members the last year, some of you, you became members during lockdown. And I guarantee you, I can guarantee you that those of you that you became members during lockdown, you got no idea how big this company is. You got no idea how big World Ventures is. You got no idea what you can do through World Ventures, what you can earn, what you can learn. I can tell you, you haven't experienced anything yet. You know, the culture, the dream trips, the personal development, the events of the company, you know, money recognition, everything that this company can offer you. You haven't even touched the 1% of what this company is if you became a member during the lockdown period. So I want you to be ready because now we are about to start the real game. Now that we are opening countries and we are able to get out of our houses, now that we are starting traveling slowly, slowly and step by step, get ready. You are about to experience what is World Ventures. I'm telling you, I'm 34 years old. That's the biggest thing that happened in my life, besides, of course, my wife and my babies. Now, that's the biggest thing that happened in my life, besides my wife and my babies. And I don't know anyone in this world who really experienced World Ventures and is not addicted to it. I don't know anyone who really experienced the culture of World Ventures and didn't fall in love. And I'm gonna be honest with you, I saw even people that quitted World Ventures and then they tried a different network marketing company. I saw that happening, even today is happening because they believed, you know, it's gonna be better in this company. I'm gonna be like Stavros. I'm gonna be like Matt Moore. I'm gonna make more money here. Whatever they said and they believed. Even these people today, I see that they talk more about World Ventures than they do about, you know, their current company. I see people today that they're in a different company and they talk more about World Ventures, you see? And to me, it seems like, you know, I was in a relationship, I broke up, I have a new girlfriend, and I still talk about my ex-girlfriend instead of my new girlfriend. What does this mean? To me, it means that the emotions, you know, the experience, the emotions, the whole thing here was way bigger than what is happening here. That's why I'm still talking about my ex-girlfriend, right? That's why I'm still talking about my ex-company. So I'm telling you, once you get in and you really get in and you experience the culture, you know, it's going to be the craziest journey of your life, the craziest ride of your life. There is no comparison with what you can experience here. And I'm not saying it's perfect. No, I'm not saying it's perfect, but I'm saying it's better. It's better from anything else, and you will see it if you make it happen. Listen, if you make it happen here, if you make it happen in World Ventures, if you get all the way to the top, you know, with the through the dream trips, through the trainings, through the ups and downs, if you make it all the way to the top, it's going to help you to get rid of anything that you hate in life. You know, boss, alarm clock, you know, traveling to shitty destinations, you know, whatever you hate is going to help you to get rid. And World Ventures is going to give you the life of a rock star. But there is a catch. There is a catch. At the beginning, you need to accept a temporary loss of social esteem from ignorant people. That means you need to accept rejection from people that they don't know what they don't know. Some people are not going to get it. And for some of you, especially if you are a new one, this is painful. But you need to pay the price to get the prize. You need to pay the price to receive the prize. You got to deal with rejection. But again, if you insist and you keep moving forward, then the world is yours. If you insist and you keep moving forward and you go through rejection, I'm telling you that the reward, what's on the other part after rejection, that reward, the life of a rock star, it's going to be the best thing that you will ever experience. So you got to deal with rejection. And if you win that victory, it's going to be the best one in your life. You know, money, lifestyle, again, culture, the personal development, the ability to help others. You saw before the dream trip from Guatemala, you know, the training event from Romania, the marketing training event that we had back then. Everything, it's worth it. But you need to go through that rejection. And I'm going to talk about rejection. You know, I will talk about rejection. And the first thing that I want to tell you, by the way, because now we started talking about rejection, is the rejection rocket. Have you ever heard about the rejection rocket? Let me see on the chat box. Have you ever heard about rejection rocket? What's rejection rocket? Did you ever heard the definition? Did you ever hear the definition of rejection rocket? So rejection rocket, we do believe that most of the people during their first presentation, they get so excited, they go out and they start talking. They say everything with the wrong way because of excitement. And because they everything with the wrong way, they are usually becoming victims of that rejection rocket. Rejection rocket is when you let people go home to think about it. And I know it's happening to you, you know. you do a presentation, someone says, I want to do it, give me one day, I want to sleep on it. They go home to think about it, but they don't think about it. Do you know what they do? They start calling people and they say, hey, have you ever heard about Workbench Charts? Have you ever heard about this company that you put for you pay no more? And they start presenting. And you know, the first cause of failure in life is when you listen to people who don't know what they are talking about. And this is what's happening. You know, they are listening to people that they don't know what they're talking about. They get influenced by these people, and the next day they are not picking up the phone, or they say, no, I don't want to do it, and they change their mind. This is what we call rejection rocket. Now, here is how you avoid rejection rocket. You improve yourself on closing, and you don't get people, you don't let people go home to think about it. Because I'm telling you, the last 9 years, you know, this thing changed my life. Workbench has changed my life. But if day one, I said I wouldn't think about it. If day one, my sponsor was going to accept my excuse, and if she was going to let me to think about it, I was never going to become a member. She changed my life because she didn't let me think about it. And I'm telling you, there are people that they have no idea. And there are people that they go and take advices from people that they have no idea. Jim Rohn, he said, if you wish to be wealthy, study wealth. If you wish to be wealthy, study wealth. So if you wish to be wealthy, don't take advices from broke people, right? But it's gonna happen. So you wanna avoid rejection rocket, tell to people what's gonna happen. If they say, I want to go and think about it, tell them what's going to happen. Tell them you're not going to think about it. You're going to call someone. But if you are calling someone who has no idea about network marketing, what do you think he's going to say? Is he going to say, yes, go and do it? He has no idea. It doesn't make sense to him. So I'm presenting to you, does this make sense to you? And close the deal. Listen, whatever I'm going to say, rejection rocket will be there. You will be rejected. Okay, I'm going to give you many tips, but you're still going to be rejected. Here is the biggest piece of advice that I'm going to give you today. Increase the number of approaches, and then automatically you decrease the impact of rejection. You want to find out how you do it? You want to find out how you avoid rejection rocket? Simple. Increase the number of approaches. That means increase the number of invitations, increase the number of presentations, increase the number of prospecting, increase the number of people that you see, increase the number of people in your list, and automatically you decrease the impact of rejection on you. Because if you got to see 5 people in a week and the first one tells you no, yeah, and yes, it's going to influence you negatively. You know, I got to see only 4 more people. The first one already told me no. So that's going to influence you. But if you know that you got to see 30 or 40 people in a week and one told you no, you don't care, because you know some of them will join. Some of them have to join. You know, it's a numbers game, my friend. It's a numbers game. So you increase the number of approaches, you automatically decrease the impact of rejection. But here is what you need to know. You know, rejection, when people, they say, no, I don't want to join you. No, I don't want to join World Ventures. No, I don't want to join this company. They are telling you their opinion. Now, their opinion doesn't have to be your reality. Their opinion is not the truth. Their opinion is their opinion. So when they say, no, I don't want to join you, and you say, okay, and you get, you know, you get desperate and you get frustrated and you get disappointed, their opinion is influencing you. And what's happening is that their opinion is becoming your reality. Their opinion is becoming your opinion. Their opinion is becoming you, your reality. And then they are right. If they say, no, I don't want to join because it doesn't work, and then you get desperate, and you get frustrated, you get disappointed, and you stop moving forward, they are right. It doesn't work. I remember my best friend, you know, some of you know this story. My best friend told me, no, I don't want to join. And he started to influence all my friends. And he started influencing all my friends not to join. And, you know, he influenced me for a few seconds. But later on, I said, no, I'm not going to let his opinion to be my reality. And I decided to take revenge. And you know, the best revenge is massive success. Now, my success was my revenge. So what I'm telling you, you increase the number of approaches, you decrease the impact of rejection, and you never let other people's opinion, other people's shits becoming your reality. You know, they say that there is a formula of success in this business, and I know many people are asking for that. You know, Stavro, what's the formula of success? Here is the simplest way I can analyze the formula of success in network marketing, is your ability to find a large group of people that will do few simple things over an extended period of time. And then you need to teach them to find a large group of people that they will do few simple things over an extended period of time. What does this mean? You want to find a group of people that will do the same things over and over and over again, or over an extended period of time. And then they will find a group of people that will do the same things over and over and over again over an extended period of time. That means that, you know, you will find some leaders to teach them to do what you are doing, and everything will change for the better. Everything will change for you. Everything will change for them. So people are asking me, what do I have to do in network marketing? Simple. You find a large group of people that will do the same things, inviting, presenting, and closing over an extended period of time. That means over and over and over again. And then they will find a group that they will do the same things over and over and over again. As simple as this. Now, I don't know to how many people you need to talk to find this group, to create this group. But you as a leader, if you're going to become a leader, that's all you want to do. Create that freaking group, and it's done forever. Now, if you succeed in this business, I'm telling you one thing. It's going to be you that will succeed, not me. If you'll succeed in this business, I'm telling you one thing. It's going to be you who's going to create success, not me. If you fail in this business, it's going to be you who creates the fail, not me. You are going to be the difference between success and failure. Right now, my friend, you are writing your biography. Right now. And I'm telling you, you can either be a warning on what not to do in network marketing, or you can be an example on what to do in network marketing. Some of us, we are writing the biography of our lives right now. And some of us, we are going to be warnings for our children. And some of us, we are going to be examples for our children. You can choose right now what to be. How many of you want to be an example? Be honest with me and let me know how many of you really want to be an example. Let me see in the chat box. I'm checking the chat box right now. How many of you want to be an example of what to do in network marketing? An example for your children of what to follow in life. An example of how to create wealth. An example of how to make a living. An example of how to have fun, freedom, and fulfillment. How many of you really want to be an example? So I see some of you. Here is what I will tell you. I will tell you exactly what to do to become an example. I will tell you exactly what to do to write your biography and make sure that in this industry, you're an example. Mark Caseta, my mentor, always, he was saying, either you like me or not is your job. Either you respect me or not is my job. And if you succeed here, you know, people, they may not like you, But for what you did, for what you delivered, they have no choice to respect you or not. So I will tell you what to do. But how many of you got some value today? Honestly, how many of you got some value today? How many of you got something today that you can use in your business? How many of you got a tip, you got an idea, you got some inspiration, you got something that you say, no, I got something. I spent 40 minutes with this guy, but I got something that is gonna help me. Okay, I see you. Here's what I can tell you. What you got today is 0.00001% from what you can get from my mentor. If you are new in network marketing, I'm telling you, you got nothing today from what you can learn from my mentor, Mr. Mark Aceda. From what you can learn at the bootcamp event, which is in, let me see, it's in 1 week, 2 weeks from now, almost 2 weeks from now, 26 and 27 and 28, 27 and 28. So you got nothing in comparison from what you can get at that bootcamp event. And I'm gonna tell you to register from bootcamp, but I'm also gonna tell you to promote that event. And I'm gonna tell you one more thing. How many of you want Mark Aceda, my mentor, the one that showed me the way, the one who taught me how to do this business, to teach you how to become the best promoter of the company, how to master the art of promotion? How many of you wanna learn this? How many of you wanna learn how to become the master in the art of promotion? Okay, here is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna, just give me a second. I'm gonna announce a bonus right now, and I'm gonna show you something that you will definitely going to love. Just give me a second to find this. Wait. I found it. Great. So check your screen right now. Anyone who finished this week with 3 cycles by Friday night is going to be in a special call to plan the future with Mark Aceda. Check your screen right now. Anyone who is going to do 3 cycles before Friday night, if you're brand new and you have no idea what's 3 cycles, ask your upline, ask the person who invited you to this call, and he's gonna explain you. But anyone who is doing this week 3 cycles by Friday night, if you have 3 cycles, I'm gonna give you a link. You need to contact me. If you are in Mark team, I know you, I will contact you. If you are not in Mark team and you did 3 cycles, contact me and send me your binary. I have to double check it. And I will get you a link. I will give you a link, and you will be on a special call with Mark Aceda next week, either Sunday or Monday. I will let you know by Saturday morning today. And he's gonna plan the future with you. He's gonna show you how to plan the future together and take it to the next level. So you don't wanna miss this. You don't wanna miss Mark Aceda. I guarantee you that if you got some value today, call with Mark will be 100 times bigger. The value that you will get there will be 100 times bigger. And you know, before I'm out of here, I wanna say that what you got today, it's not over, my friends. You are so lucky, because what you got today, it's not over. So I have on this call someone, if you're brand new, let me tell you that I have on this call someone who watched this presentation 17 times before he took the decision. But the day that he took the decision, he didn't took the decision to start World Ventures, he took the decision to finish it. This guy is one of the co-founders of Mark Team. He has a team in more than 30 countries. He's one of the top income earners worldwide. He's someone that he's always giving his soul for World Ventures. He's working nonstop, not only for his team, but for any other team of World Ventures. and he's going to share with you some of wisdom today on how to take your business to the next level. If you listen to me 1%, 50%, or 100%, listen to him 200%, he's going to give you a plan right now. He's going to show you how you can make the next days, the biggest days of the week, make sure that you get 3 cycles and be on the call with Mark Aceda. So thank you for having me. And let's welcome Mr. George Georgiou.
So good evening, everyone. How can I know how you can hear me or not? I wish that you can hear me. Stavros, is okay? Can you hear me?
Clear and loud.
Awesome. So good evening, everyone. First of all, thank you, Stavros, for the introduction, and thank you for the amazing training. I was sitting here and I was actually taking notes. Every single time you get the chance to hear to Stavros, you will see that he shares things with his own unique way, and there is always lots of things to learn from his speeches. Doesn't matter how many times you've heard from him now. For those who don't know me, my name is George. I'm 36 years old, and I'm coming from Cyprus, and I'm part of World Ventures for the last 9 years. I know that there are so many people in this call tonight and people who are going to see this call later on YouTube and all the social medias, that they are brand new, or this is the first training ever in their career, if I can say, in World Ventures, and they had no idea about network marketing. And I was one of those guys. I was one of those guys that had no idea about the industry. Actually, I didn't know the existence of the industry, since at that time there were no network marketing companies in Cyprus. There were a few, but I personally had no idea about the network marketing industry. And things that Stavros shared tonight with you guys are things that helped me took the decision not just to join World Ventures, not just to begin network marketing, but to take it to the top, to finish the race. And I truly believe that one of the main reasons that people not succeeding in network marketing is because they never realized and they never understood the possibilities, what this industry can give you, to your family. And most importantly, they never understood how it works and the dynamic of the system. And Stavros spoke about building this business part-time or building this business full-time. From my experience, I was building this business for my first year part-time. During this period, I was doing two jobs. I was working 10 to 12 hours a day, and I was building this business part-time. And by building this business part-time in my first year, I came to a level that I was earning $8,000 a month. And this is one fact that one of my mentors says, Mr. Jim Rohn, and he says that for your full-time job, you can make a living, but with your part-time job, you can make a fortune. So I was giving 8 to 10 hours a day into two jobs that I couldn't make my fortune. I was just making my living. But then I realized the dynamic of network marketing, and I was giving my part-time 1 or 2 hours a day for 1 year time, and I was making $8,000 a month, that I could start building my fortune. So studying the industry, studying network marketing is what's gonna help you unleash your potential into this industry and becoming a pro. Because I've said many times that you can do this business like a hobby, but you can treat it like a pro. And if you treat it like a pro and you see it like building a career, you can get lots of things. I mean, obviously from this company, we've got our total financial freedom or time freedom, but it's not just this, it's the person you becoming through this. Now, see, we are daily talking to people, okay, from the team, from all over the world. And we are living right now in the post-COVID period. So the past 3 months, in most of the countries of the world, we were living in the COVID period. So we were living into the quarantine, that it was something that it was really unique and something that it was the first time that the whole world was paralyzed. So everybody was locked at home. And we are proud of the whole team. We are proud of what we did into the World Ventures family, because it was probably one of the biggest in growth period for the last past years. We saw teams in our team booming. I mean, we saw people breaking records over this period because they realized that with network marketing, you could build something. We saw people that they realize what they have had in their hands for the past 1 or 2 years and they did nothing. And during the quarantine period, they realized the opportunity, they took the decision, they took action, and they created big results. And I'm so proud of all those people that they realized what they could do and they did it. But right now, the COVID period, it's over. We are living into the, I call it post-COVID period. So the post-COVID period has some symptoms. And this is what I'm watching right now people doing. So let me go back 3 months ago when we got into the COVID period. Many people sat down and they just did their brainstorm. They sat down and they thought, okay, I'm gonna be home for the next 3 months. What shall I do? Instead of investing my time on Netflix and on social media, maybe I will invest into my business. Maybe I will set some new goals and I'm gonna work hard. And many of them, they have cheated. But right now we are living in the post-COVID period. It's obvious that we were locked at home for 3 months, 2 months in some countries. And we felt like prisoners. I said many times the story that I met a guy at the supermarket and he said to me, George, I feel like I'm in a prison and I did nothing. So all of us, we had this need to escape. We had this need to get out of the house and start doing things that we were missing. So the post-COVID symptoms are those, are these. People, by the time that the government said you're allowed to go out, they forget everything. They forget their goals. They forget their dreams. They forget their mission. They forget what they said 3 months ago they wanna do. And the only thing they're doing right now is go out and having fun. Now, I'm not saying not having fun and not celebrate the freedom. I'm one of those guys that are having too much fun, okay? What I'm saying is keep the balance between fun and business. It's not black and white. I see people like they were smashing it the past 3 months. I mean, they broke records. And suddenly when the government said, okay, today you can go out, they never got back home. They never present, they never invited. And what you're doing if you're doing this? It's not that you're stopping and you're staying where you was when the quarantine stopped, you're going backwards. Every time you stop working on something, when you stop working on your business, you're going backwards. It's just like the gym. I mean, if during this period of 3 months, you was at the gym and you were working out like crazy, okay? Or you are doing diet. I was doing the same thing. I mean, the past 3 months that I was locked at home, I was eating healthy and I was on diet. So I lose like 3 or 4 kilos. The day that the quarantine was over, I started going to the restaurants, I started visiting places, and I was started eating again like the way I was eating before. So the belly's back again. The same thing with gym. If you were working out for 3 months when the period was there, and then you stop going to the gym, obviously in 1 month from today, you are not gonna have the same body that you have today or a week ago. You will go back to the old shape. So when it's about diet, when it's about gym and all those things, it's okay. But what if it's about your business? What if it's about your life? What if it's about the goals that you set few months ago, and you said that, you know what, 2020 is going to be the best year of my life. 2020 is going to be the year that I'm going to make the most money I ever made in my life. 2020, I'm going to hit IMD. 2020 is going to be the year that I will get the biggest residual income. 2020 is going to be the year that I will change my car. I will change my house. And all those things that you expected to get from this business. And just because you're affected by the post-COVID symptoms, you stop doing the things that you did or you need to do in order to get there. So I will tell you what I did the day that the government announced that we are free to go out. I will tell you what I did with most of my leaders that I'm working together and I'm mentoring them. What I told them to do in order to keep the balance between fun and business and get into shape, stay into shape for their business and their goals. So Stavros said something really powerful before. He said that the momentum that is coming into our business the next couple of months probably is going to be the biggest momentum we ever faced over the last 10 years. I'm personally a member of World Ventures for several reasons. One of the reasons is because the last couple of months that we were locked home, many people realized the opportunity of building this business and they took the decision to do it more serious. I know many people that they took a decision not to go back to their full-time job and stay into us full-time. So that means that we have way more people more committed, so the momentum is going to be way more bigger. I know that the company is about to announce huge things the next couple of weeks on the upcoming trainings that are coming. And it's obviously the time that the momentum, the big wave is coming. But this is something that's happening every time we are talking about momentum. There are two categories of people and two different reactions. Both categories, they can understand and they believe that the momentum is coming. The one category is a category that people that say, okay, cool, because it's coming, I'm going with the wave. And the other category says that I need to prepare myself for the wave to follow the wave. Now listen to this. The first category, they will never catch the wave. If you are not preparing yourself to catch the wave, you will never follow the wave because the wave will come and it will throw you away. If you are preparing yourself, then you will follow the wave. You always catch the wave when you start swimming before the wave. Think about it in real, how it is. If you are on the sea, okay, and the wave is coming and you're just standing, what's gonna happen with the wave? Are you gonna go away? Well, of course not. If you start swimming or if you do the ski things, you go with the wave. If you are preparing yourself with the wave. And this is what you need to do right now. This is what you need to do right now if you're gonna be part of the momentum that is coming, if you wanna be one of the next top incomers of the team, if you wanna be one of the top incomers of your country, if you wanna be one of the top incomers of World Ventures. Number one thing to do, you need to sit down and set your personal goal for the next 45 days. We are in the mid of June. You need to sit down and set your 45 days goal between today and end of July. Listen to me, I'm doing the same thing every summer. I know that summer in our mind begins by now, and many people get into the summer mood, okay, and they are slowing down. Subconsciously, that's what you're doing. By the time the sun comes out, by the time you're allowed to go to the beach, by the time the weather is changing, subconsciously, you're getting into this holidays mode. And when we get into this holiday mode, we stop doing the things that we wanna do. And I'm a blue person. I'm a personality, for those who don't know the colors, that I like have fun. I love having fun. I love going out with my friends. I love drinking. I love swing. I have party. Because I know that I'm like this, I found the way to overcome it. And every time I'm setting my goals until the end of July. And when I'm setting goals, for me, it's like a commitment. If goals for you doesn't mean commitment, it's time to change this thing, okay? Many books, they are saying that the difference between leaders and followers is the fact that leaders are committed to their goals. So you need to commit on the goal that you will set. So right now is the right time to sit down and set a goal. Set the goal that you want to achieve by the end of July. And get prepared to get it to Iran for the next 45 days. Trust me, summer, August is always better if your pockets are full. Trust me, summer and August is better if your pockets are full. Why not to work hard the next 45 days? And in August, you're gonna have plenty of time to celebrate, plenty of time to have fun. Time to go to a better hotel than the hotel that you went last year. Time to do bigger parties than the parties you did the last year. So sit down and write the goal that you want to achieve by the end of July. Step one, write down a goal that you want to achieve but in the end of July. Number two, Stavros spoke about the training that is coming in 2 weeks from today. And I'm talking about the bootcamp training. Guys, that training was the first training that I attended when I was 7 months in the business. That was the first international training that I attended in Europe when I got started. And since that time, I always say that the bootcamp training is the training that, and the reason that I'm where I am today. I got into this training with no idea about network marketing. I got into this training with no expectations what to get out of this business. And I got out of this training the person that I am today, and I developed a way to be where I am today. For me, this training is one of the best training. And we're gonna have the chance, probably for last time ever, to watch this training online. See, because of the COVID thing, we shifted our trainings online, but we see that the virus is going away. So I truly believe that the next series of trainings are gonna be live, like we used to have the trainings. And this is the last time that we have the chance to attend a training online. Now, what are the benefits of attending a training online? Number one, the cost is way small. I mean, today the training that costs probably $250, $300, you can attend today for $50 only. What the other benefit? You don't have flights and hotels, so you can do it by your sofa by just paying $50. Now, I'm not talking to those who already been on a training. I'm talking to those who never been on a training. And those who have a team with people who never been on a training. What is more easier to do? To promote a training to your team, to your people that never been on a training, to fly to another country and pay approximately $1,000, or to plug them into a training that is gonna be at home with $50 only? Obviously the second. So this is our chance today to help as many people as possible experiencing our trainings, experiencing World Ventures training events, experiencing the World Ventures community, the World Ventures opportunity, because we're gonna have on this training also the owner of the company that he's going to share his vision online. And it's gonna be a unique opportunity. And we're gonna have the chance to plug in so many people for first time ever. You know what's gonna be there? The effect of this event? The most important in my mind is not how many people you're gonna plug in into this event and they're gonna see this event, but how many people are gonna be ready to attend the next big event that it's gonna be life. So what you're doing today, you're building and you're working something that's gonna help you long-term. Trust me, those who are gonna work hard this period of time to plugging as many people as possible from their team into this training are those who will have the most people in the training when the training is gonna be live. And there is no question that the people, the leaders that have the most people at the training events are the people who make the most money. It cost me lots of money to go to my first training event to see the opportunity. And there was a chance for me not to go to this event because I had to borrow money to go to this training. What if I wouldn't go to this training 7 years ago? Probably I wouldn't be here. And imagine how many people you have in your team that they have the abilities, they have the skills to become earners, and they never had the chance to see a training. So it's our responsibility to promote this training, to put as many people as possible into this training, so we'll have the chance to bring more people to the next training and having more people take a decision to work this business seriously. So bootcamp training for me is mandatory for those who want to build a business. And it's gonna be an amazing training, guys. We're gonna have the chance to learn from three of the top income earners on the company. We're gonna have the chance to meet, to learn from a double IMD, Mr. Larry Grispovsky, which by the chance was the trainer in my first bootcamp. Mr. Matt Morris, quadruple IMD, and probably the number one top income female earner of the company. By Tiare, she's a lady that joined the company like 4 years ago, and she hit IMD within 21 months. So I'm telling you, this training is gonna be the shifting period of World Ventures. After this training, we are expecting the biggest momentum ever. So just let's start focusing. The first thing, the second thing you need to do is to make sure that you will be at this training and bring as many people as possibly can into this training. The third thing you should do now is to start taking action. See, today you received the information. Stavros said lots of things about network marketing. For some of you, were the things that you needed to listen in order to take a decision. I told you to set the goals. I told you that the way to go to the top is to go to this training and bring as many people. So receiving the information, it's free. It was free to join this training. It was free to listen to me and to listen to Stavros. So receiving the information, it's always free. The question is how you apply the information. What you're doing with the information that you have. And Stavros said earlier that you need to pay the price to have the price. You need to make the to pay the price to make it to the top. And I'm telling you that the only way to pay the price is this, by taking action. The only way to pay the price, for some of you in your mind, when I said the price, you started thinking about something hard, about something expensive. No, it's not. It's something so easy to do, but at the same time, it's easy not to do. And the only way to pay the price is to take action. Now, what is action? To pick up the phone and invite. To pick up the phone and invite people that you are afraid to invite. To pick up the phone and invite people to watch the presentation. I was always, when it comes to invitation, because I had a call a few days ago and somebody asked me something about invitation. And the question was, what do you do if you are afraid to pick up the phone and invite? And I know that this is maybe one of the biggest fear of people that are firstly joining to network marketing. And there are people who are members for years and they still have this fear. And here is my solution. I always compare the reward. What can I get if I invite? And what is the pain if I invite? So it's always it's always the reward versus the pain. So what is the reward if you pick up the phone and invite somebody? The reward is that you're gonna make money. If you invite someone and join as a platinum member, you're gonna get $50 in cash. If you do three times this, you can get 150 direct commission. You can make three cycles. You can get $600 in total. I mean, based on the compensation plan, which I'm not gonna analyze right now. So the reward is you're gonna make some money. The reward is that you will start building your team. The reward is that you can get into residual income. The reward is that you can get into an IMD. The reward is that you can get your dream house. The reward is that you can get your dream car. So there is always reward behind inviting. Now, what is the pain behind inviting? The pain and the most painful thing that can happen to you if you invite somebody is that he will say no. So the worst case scenario if you invite somebody is that he will say no. Let me ask you something. What is more painful? Someone tells you no today? Or is more painful to live a life that it's scary in 10 or 20 years from today? If I tried to think how my life would be if I wouldn't join World Ventures 9 years ago, if I wouldn't pick up the phone and get 80 no's in my first 4 months, my life today probably could be a scary movie. So what is more painful? Picking up the phone, invite somebody and tells you no, or is more painful when your kid is gonna ask you to take them for vacation and you'll say, I'm sorry, I don't have the money. What is more painful? Someone to tell you, no, I don't wanna join World Ventures, or not having money to put food in the table? Because nothing is granted. Okay, there is nothing out there telling you that if you keep doing what you're doing, there is not gonna be another wave of COVID that you need to log at home for another 90 days with no income. Nothing is granted in life. And I'm not saying you that if you do this, you will succeed and you will make millions. But at least you take a shot because you see something that is possible. You saw people making it here. You saw people succeeding here. And the only way and the only reason they succeeded is because they took their shot. They applied what we said. They applied the knowledge. And the first thing of applying the knowledge is always picking up the phone and inviting people. So if I have to compare the reward that I can get if I pick up the phone and the pain I can get if I pick up the phone, I choose the reward that I can get. And I choose to get into the pain of rejection, like Stavros said earlier, because I know that always through the pain of rejection, I can get the pleasure. I can get my goals. So the third thing you should do, if you wanna catch the wave, if you wanna be part of this momentum that is coming, is to pick up the phone and make as many invitations as you possibly can do. Now, I don't know if you are a new member, and I don't care if you are an old member, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 years old in the business. The only way to catch the wave is to pick up the phone and invite people. That's what I'm doing right now. That's what Stavros is doing right now. That's what most of the top leaders are doing right now, because they want to catch another wave to climb another level of the mountain of success. So picking up the phone is what's going to change the game. start inviting people is what's gonna change the game. See, I was watching recently the movie of Michael Jordan. Some of you said, you heard me talking about it again and again and again. And honestly, I had a big breakthrough through this movie, The Last Dance. I don't believe that The Last Dance was a basketball movie. I don't believe it was a sport movie. I believe that Last Dance was a leadership movie. There were so many teaching points about leadership. And I love somewhere by the last episodes when somebody asked Michael Jordan and the lady, the interviewer said to him, they are saying that you are pushy. They are saying that you push a lot your co-players, and you are so tough at the trainings, you are so tough at the games, and many people, they call that you are ego. And he said, I know that I was pushing people, but I never pushed people to do things that I never did. And that's what we call lead by example. That's what we call lead by example. And it doesn't mean that you need to be an old member or a new member to lead. In any level you are right now, you are leading a team. If your team is 100 people, 1,000 people, or 2 people, you're still leading a team. Now, if you have no people and you want to lead people, you need to do the same thing. You need to pick up the phone and invite. So what I'm trying to explain to you right now is it doesn't matter in which level you are today. Doesn't matter in which rank you are today. If you want to lead people, you need to lead by example. You need to pick up the phone. You need to invite people. You need to plug in people into the system and work with them. Help them achieve their goals. Help them make things happen. Help them make money. I had a call last weekend with a few of our leaders, and I said to them that the more people you help to achieve their goals, the easier it is for you to achieve your goals. And this is how this business works. So right now is the time to focus on your personal goals. And the best way to achieve your personal goals is through your personal actions. It's by picking up the phone, inviting people, show them the deal, and then help them achieve their goals. So one of the questions that I'm getting often is, how do I stay motivated? Or a similar question is, how do I can motivate myself? I know that some of you today, maybe you have a lack of motivation. Some of you, maybe right now, you are not at the highest level of motivation that you ever had. And I will give you a solution. Find a reason that for you is must to win, or find a reason that pissing you off so you can become a beast. I said earlier, I'm blue. I'm a person that loves to have fun, and I'm often getting out of the way. That happened to me 4 years ago. I was stuck in a rank of marketing director for like a year and a half. I was making money, but I was stuck. And something happened that pissed me off. And that was the biggest motivation. Now what happened? It was something that I wanted to do. It was a training that I couldn't train. And I said that there is no chance not to be a trainer at the next chance that I will have because I'm not in this specific ground. So I found a reason that pissed me off to get motivated. Do you want to know what pissed me off today? And I'm working hard today. It pissed me off the idea that a huge wave is coming in World Ventures. And if I don't work hard, I will see people make 2 times, 3 times, 5 times more money than me. And because I'm lazy, I'm not gonna be one of them. That's what pissed me off today. How would you feel if after this call, you see someone that join after you in your country, either it's Greece, it's Germany, it's France, it's UK, it's Africa, it's Australia, it's anywhere we have a team all over the world. And you see someone that's joining after you. And in 1 year from today, he's an IMD. When I joined, when Stavros joined, in order to become an IMD, you needed 3,000 people. Today, someone can join, become an IMD with 1,500 platinums. He can become an IMD with 1,000 titanium memberships. I truly believe that if I was joining today with the tools that we have today and having the motivation and the determination that I had back then, I would easily become an IMD in 1 year. And I truly believe that the people in this call and people who are not in this call and they will join the next couple of months, they can become an IMD in 1 year. How would you feel if you are right now here with us, knowing that someone will join and take the pie that you are able to get, and you are not going to get it because you are lazy or because you cannot keep the balance between fun and business? In my mind, that pissed me off. My mentor told me that when there is money on the table, take them. So if you are a member of World Ventures today, doesn't matter in which country you are, there are money on the table. There are people in your country, there are people in your city, there are people in your neighborhood that are waiting for you to invite them or someone from your team, invite them to join. So there are money in the table. Why do you allow somebody else take the money from the table and you don't take them? So find a way that pisses you off. Maybe it's not, this is your motivation. Find what pisses you off. Maybe it pisses you off that this summer some people are going to go for vacation and spend shitload of money and you don't have money to go on vacation. Maybe it pisses you off that you want to get a car and you don't have the money to get it. Maybe it pisses you off that you cannot give to your kids what you want to give them. Maybe it pisses you off that you cannot give back to your community. I don't know what pisses you off, but this is the way you can get motivated. Find what pisses you off and make this your motivation to achieve your goals. I will tell you what would piss me off if I was today three-star rep, senior rep, director, or marketing director. I will find to you a motivation right now. I will find to you a reason to get pissed off. And honestly, if you ask Stavros today, that was one of my motivations, the same motivation that I'm gonna give you right now, a reason to piss you off, was one of my motivations when I got started. So if I was today senior rep, three-star rep, director, or marketing director, would piss me off the idea on Saturday seeing the video of the Three Cyclers Club in MAC team and not see my face in it. That world would piss me off. Every Saturday, we have the Three Cyclers Club video in MAC team, that there is a picture of all the Three Cyclers Club, the people who had three cycles in a week from Saturday to Friday. The idea of not seeing my face in this video will piss me off, will be my biggest motivation to pick up the phone and invite people to join. You wanna make three cycles? Make three personal enrollments as platinum. Simple as that. You make money and you are in the leaderboard. If you are director today, marketing director, and you don't see your face in this video, it's time to work hard. That's a motivation. And if you can have the chance to make three cycles this week and get a coaching session from our mentor, from the reason that World Ventures today has the strongest training system in the industry, has the strongest leadership in the industry. And the main reason is Mr. Mark Casseta. Having the chance, make three cycles, get money, see your face in the video, and get also the training from Mark Casseta, I will personally sign up myself three times to do that. So I just found to you a reason. I just found to you a motivation. I just found to you a reason to piss you off. Three cycles and get into the club this week and get access to this training. Now, if you are new and it's not possible, which is possible, but if you are new and you don't know what three cycles are, set your goal, find a way to piss you off and make things happen. Everything starts from this simple activity. Pick up the phone, find the list, and call. So guys, it's simple like that. The momentum is coming. We are prepared, we are working hard. There is plenty of space for new IMDs, RMDs, NMDs in the team. We have so many markets in Europe that are untouchable. I had a call last night with the guys from Germany, and they are coming from a city that there are no other members. And we are talking about a city of 500,000 people. These guys can become not just an IMD in this city, they can become the top income earners of Germany, they can become the top income earners of Europe. And the same thing happens in so many other markets. So right now is the time to work hard. We are here to help you. We are here to give you everything we can to help you, but we cannot do it for you. We cannot invite people for you. We can present for you. We can train your people. We can give you the formula, but the only way through is to pick up the phone and invite people. So let's set our 45 days goal. Let's get into a run for the next 45 days. Let's make a commitment that we will do whatever it takes for the next 45 days. Let's work harder the next 45 days than the last 45 days. Let's work together. Let's focus on the Three Cycles Club this week as well. And thank you guys for being in this call. We will see you soon at the next big events, at the next online events, at the next travel parties. God bless you all. Ciao.